Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the final game here of week two for the ESL Australia and New Zealand Championships for Rocket League. My name is Tibor. I'm joined by Renkies. We've had an absolutely phenomenal night here so far. Two best of fives have gone to the distance. The last one going to a ridiculously long overtime, two minutes, 50 seconds. GM Gaming able to walk away. But right now, we have Atletico versus Silla Esports. This is another match that could shape up to be incredibly close.
Absolutely. I love the way that both of these teams play. I really don't know how to call this one, Tibor. It's going to be close. I have to give the edge to Atletico purely because of the track record. And Silla, while they're really strong, in particular Daisu, I don't know if CJM and Lewis have that much synergy with Daisu in terms of the path.
Oh, they've got tons of synergy. Their team plays are ridiculous. Yeah,
but compared to Atletico.
Okay, I'll go with you there. However, Atletico, they were almost no more.
Around Let's
Sunday.
Talk about that.
Luko Risch, he opted to leave, I believe. Dumbo ended up talking him back, I believe. So they are.
That's
a team
what was
once
publicly
more.
Said. So
it's
a little bit of a scary place there for them. Luckily, for them, Lukarish was convinced to come back, it would seem. So, I don't know.
Well, this team plays well together. They're sitting at third on the power rankings for a very long time, and for good reason. They got third throwdown.
I got to point this out. Statistically, these three players together are some of the best in this league. In all of the categories we've been tracking, except one, I believe, all three of these players are in the top 10 out of every player competing in the league. So, Atletico are up there.
Yeah, and they're, as you stated before, and you love to state, Atletico's assists are incredible. Mm. They assist most of their goals.
Yeah, I think they are first, second, and fourth. I'm not sure in what order.
That's incredible for one team.
Yeah. So that was after last week, though. This week, with these games already being played, we have to wait for these results to come in to see if they're going to stay there.
Yeah, so game four here. Teams are joining up. We can jump into the game. I'm excited. We've seen none of our predictions have been even close so far. I was predicting this to be an Atletico win 3-2, but really could go either way in that third one. Mm-hmm. But our predictions have been nowhere even close today. So
I think I'm going to have to make mine a lot more simple. I think Atletico are going to win, but Silla are definitely capable of picking up some games here. So
hello,
I'd love
Daisu.
To see the game five. As you said, hello, Daisu. This is the star player from Silla for me. Daisu, definitely a very
skilled
mechanic.
Got that underneath Emp as well. Emp was flying up. He was all over that ball and just pounded it underneath with so much power off the tyres. That was incredible.
Absolutely. Keep an eye out for him. One of the more mechanically skilled players in the region. CGM looking for that pass, and this is usually what he's really good with Lewis, and they tie in with Daisu really nicely as well. But one thing I've noticed about Silla is they kind of play this this weird rotation scheme. Oftentimes it'll be CGM and Lewis usually working together on the field, while Daisu will kind of play that solo role. So I at least tend to spot more of the pass plays happening between CGM and Lewis, and Daisu comes up the rear to really smack things down in the back of the net when he's required. There's a long shot on. Lewis will get the save off the back of that one. Atletico, however, they're a team that can really throw a spanner in the works whenever they feel like it and always keep things synergistic, it seems, Tibor.
Well, they won a game 8-0 last week. That's just signs that you know how to play together.
There we go, Lukarish finds it in the midfield. AOEMP's there, but a good block from Lewis forces it high. Dumbo, perhaps looking for a pinch, won't get it though. It's just a tap out of the corner. Daisu forward to Lewis. Powerful clear, not on target, however, as AOEMP gets the clear forward. Dumbo reaching for that one. Looked like it might have been good to get it on target, but CGM interrupts it before it could happen. Lukarish over towards AOEMP, but a whiff means Dumbo has to try and touch it away. Daisu with the clear. Going to find this one past Dumbo. Bit unsuccessful there. Lukarish trying to stalemate things. He's in the corner still. CGM looking for a challenge. It's a center pass towards Dumbo. CGM, the good challenge comes through. This is a lot of back and forth now, often in Atletico's half. Silla looking good after picking up the first goal in this game.
Daisy going for a interesting maneuver, sort of the air dribble plus wall action. Lewis goes and detonates Luka Rish in goal. Is not going to get anything out of it as the ball is getting dangerous. CJM with a little hit out. Luka Rish now centers that very nicely, but Lewis can just hit it down the field. It's not blocked enough. The ball is it's on a tee for Daisu, but he just misses it. Hard angle to get, but just gets it off the inside of the post. And now Atletico almost transitioned into offense. Daisu's doing a lot of work right now.
Absolutely, Atletico. They're looking for some counter-attack plays. They haven't really been getting too much. Lewis, it's going to be an open goal. Was not expecting that one. Poor old Atletico caught out in the rotations yet again. Silla, what a start in this series for them, Tibor.
Well, Lewis just almost came in out of nowhere. Luka Rish was the player most back. He decided to move up as there was a bit of a melee for the ball. No one really had possession. Decided to move up. Not the right option in the end as Lewis just pops it about 75% of the field up into the goal.
There we go, Dumbo. Cheeky touch. Kemp trying to get something happening but won't be able to find it past the defenders. It's a great back pass from Dumbo, and there's Luka Rish, but Daisu with a challenge. Dumbo, bit of a boost grab. Kind of steals it away from Daisu in that midfield. Off the backboard now, Daisu with a powerful clear forward. Lewis is there looking for the redirect, but won't be able to get it anywhere near on target. They don't really need to worry too much about getting more goals. They could just play keepy-offs right now, Tibor, and have some success here in the game in that way.
Oh, Dumbo just puts it on a tee for Lewis and takes advantage completely. Dumbo, just the clearance just sat for Lewis.
Unfortunate clear there for Dumbo, almost wrapped around and got the Spider-Man save, falling down on it. Aoi was there as well. Again, not enough time. Minute 45 remaining and Silla are up 3-0.
Yeah, Dumbo now. Ooh, up to Amp. Oh, not really able to get too much. Luka Rish will take a go this time, CJM in the way. 3-0 to Silla. This is quite a really good display in the end, but here comes Luka Rish. It's not going to be too long before Atletico do mount their comeback.
Absolutely, and this is technically a Daisu own goal, but even if he didn't touch it, it was going in regardless, so not too much he could do about that one. A great shot on from Luka Rish. Good angle.
Yeah, certainly fantastic angle here. 3-1, still a long way for Atletico to come back. But Silla really going to want to at least hold on to the first match here. Emp looking to get the ball forward. He's up the wall. Dumbo and Emp both going for it. He's going to take one player out, and Lewis will smash it down the field to CJM. Daisu will opt to stay back. He's got an interesting save attempt on his hand. Will get the save. Maybe a little bit high, not too sure. But Lewis now can keep it around the corner. A lot of time for Silla to kill at the moment if they're going to play like this. The Emp. Oh, keeping the ball forward for Atletico. Not too much offense. Not too many shot opportunities able to be made from all this offense so far.
No, not at all. Silla have been hanging in there in defense. But Atletico, they haven't really been getting many shots on. They've been making the pass plays and threatening shots come through. Not a huge amount from them. Although it is basically the same here in the shots department. Both teams have six shots each. 23 seconds counting down right now. Silla still up the two goals. Atletico really need a goal right here if they want to have any hope of taking it to overtime. There it is from Luka Rish. Oh, CJM, what a save. Couldn't quite get the follow-up, could Luka Rish either. A valiant attempt at, you know, giving him sort of a last hope heading into an overtime. But, that's just going to end it right there. Daisu picks up the goal. CJM with the assist credit, and Dumbo clearing the corner. You could see where what they were trying to do with the clearance, but CJM, what a pickup on that one. Daisu perfectly positioned to receive the pass. Fourth goal. That's great stuff for the stats there for them.
Now, Daisu as well currently stealing away the MVP away from Lewis. Five extra points he's got on top of him after that goal. So yeah, Daisu will take away MVP. But I have to say, I am so impressed by this pickup from Silla of Lewis. No, he was on, like, he hasn't been on a huge side. He's been around the scene for a very long time. He's been a good player for a long time, but no team's really given him a chance, it looks like. And a lot of people were surprised when they heard that that was the team picked up by the player picked up by Silla to be with CJ Amendasu. And what an incredible pickup.
It's, yeah, it's certainly working out for him. He's been with them for some time now. It's really working out, you know. They've put a lot of practice in together, you can see as well. Really, really great synergy with the pass plays that they're executing.
Yeah, certainly good to see. It looks like Luke Irish wants Manland for the next next map. I'm going to assume he's calling Manfield, but Manfield probably what we're
trolling.
Gonna, yeah. Manfield probably going to be the next match. We're on DFH there. It is Manfield. Yeah. Daytime, happy days. No rain, no storms.
Just it's good old fashioned Manland.
Good old fashioned Manland. We can jump in. The players ready to go. Still, they take the first game here of this best of five. Can they continue on with their momentum? They scored a lot of goals in that. They scored in the first 15 seconds of Daisu in the previous match. Can they do something insane here? Or can Atletico turn it around, tie this series up at one apiece?
We'll have to wait and see as the game develops. Atletico, a good start in this one. AOEM, can you find the first goal? No, Daisu will be there in time to muzzle that one away off the backboard. Good clear across the other side of the field now, but it gives AOEM another chance. Chip maybe trying to go for the fake underneath CJM. Lewis with a win there. Lucrish takes the shot forward. And Daisu, was he interrupted here by Dumbo or just not in position in time?
Not in position in time. Luko Rish, he was a long way out. I think Dumbo might have got a little flick onto Daisu on that last
little
jump,
bit of a
but
touch
it didn't,
there, yeah.
He was not getting there. Luko Rish, just simple shot, just drove forward and popped it into the net. AOEM trying to make it too early, but there's not much on the shot, and Lewis will get it out. CJM now for Silla. I keep wanting to call him Skiller, but Silla, it is Lewis going high off that one. Dangerous ball. No one's back. It's offline.
Yeah, always unfortunate when you get those clears and they're not on target, because more often than not, you do see an open net sitting back there, because usually when it's that deep, the offensive team is fully committed, so I don't know. All I can say is perhaps Judge will have a word with these guys later on and tell them, you know, get your clears on target.
Exactly right. A lot of empty net opportunities missed out so far this week. But ESL really coming in with the game five so far. Out of seven games, we've had three game fives, two of them going to overtime in that game five. So this league is so incredibly close. Would have thought that, whoa, big pinch down the field. And Daisu, can he take advantage? Oh, he gets no power on it, and it just sits for Luko Rish.
Easy enough for him to save. Dumbo picks up the demo on Daisu, and then works out as a pass off the ceiling to Luko Rish over the top, but Lewis is there. CJM now won't find it past AOEM. That's actually an angle for a goal.
No.
How did this happen? Yeah.
You can't do that. You cannot do that. That is gross. That is sick. AOEM, you are a wizard.
Oh my god. Moving on swiftly into the next kickoff. Dumbo, of course, taking on Lewis. It's kind of a win here for Silla as CJM goes over the top, making a handle win for Silla. We do see the clear out to the side from Dumbo just in time, as it looked like Daisu might have been ready to get forward and take the shot on. Silla still looking for their first goal in this game. Lewis, bit of a whiff there. AOEM not quite in a good enough position to take advantage of that one. Dumbo finding another angle, but this time CJM gets the save. If it was AOEM, that one would have gone in.
It's just pass it to Amp and he'll flick it on or somehow go in the goal. 2-0 lead to Atletico. Luko Rish pushing forward. Oh, that's dangerous. Dumbo just missing the read. Amp still going forward. He's not going to get a crazy bounce this time. Daisu steals the boost away from Amp at least for Silla. And Daisu popping it up. A little bit high for CJM, but still going to get forward momentum on the ball. Daisu, almost the intercept goal over the top. Goes to try and bib Dumbo. Now AOEM and Dumbo can take it down the field. Lewis in the way. Daisu now flying up for this high, but Luko Rish there definitely in time. CJM now taking a shot on that Dumbo and Amp will fly across. It will be cleared out. Lewis now trying to get something going. Neither team really getting a lot of aggression going. That Dumbo, that was an interesting flip.
Really don't know what Dumbo was trying to achieve there. Either way, less than 2 minutes in the game now, and 2-0 up our Atletico still. Lukaric stops that one, throws it back forward, CGM to return it into the offensive half. Lewis up in the air, but Dumbo is always going to beat him to that one. Desu finds it just over the top of Dumbo off the sidewall. AOEM looking for a clear out, CGM to interrupt things. AOEM has been thrown far enough away from the ball that he has to concede possession to CGM. Lukaric gets a touch there, broken down by Desu, but cleared out by Dumbo. Returned in by Lewis, AOEM for the clear. Up on the air, still on the sidewall, just going to beat Lewis there. Won't find it past CGM, it's on target, but Lukaric sees the ball rolling towards him along the ground. Almost the shot on from Dumbo, but it's just off that top bar. And as Lukaric puts one on, Lewis gets a save. There's a lot of back and forth. Silla really pushing these counter-attack players, but Atletico just make it back in time with defensive rotations and get the powerful clears.
Yeah, Desu now popping forward. It appeared to be a semi-open net, so Desu's just gone straight towards the goal. Players there back in time. Easy. Dumbo picking up the boost. He's moving. Gets it past Desu. Lukaric pops it up. CJM's the only one in net. Dumbo now. The back pass to Amp. It's a little bit too hard to handle. Now the ball goes downfield for Silla. Desu, the back pass somehow to CJM? Are you serious right now? Are you serious?
How did this work? Desu, watch it, watch it. Yeah. No, I don't want to do it anymore. I don't want to do it. Oh, I've done it. Okay, it worked.
Calculated. Calculated, yeah. Savage. Holy cow. I don't... if that was somehow calculated, my hat goes off. If it wasn't, my hat goes off anyway.
Yeah. That was ridiculous.
Okay, 35 seconds. Can they turn this into at least an overtime? Lewis now, he's got a big opportunity. Oh, I couldn't get it over the top of Dumbo.
Look, can they turn it into an overtime? I hope they do, because I love casting both of these teams. I want every single second I can possibly get out of them, Tibor.
This is so good. AOEM now trying to take it down the field. This is a good time wasting for Atletico right now. Ball's dropping down. CJM will keep it out, but I can't see him getting it down the field in time. Some OCE keepings up might help him. Desu. Oh, AOEM's going to help him out here. But Lukaric will intercept, put it on the ground, and we've got a tie series here at one apiece. Is this seriously going to go to game five somehow?
I hope so. I hope so. It's still flashing back in my head. You could just see with that goal that Silla did manage to pick up. Desu, jumps up, flying, trying to predict where the ball is going to come. About halfway through, he started to panic. And he wasn't really didn't really look really sure if he wanted to get the touch. Knew that it wasn't going to quite work out in his favor. More to the point was he realized that CGM was getting a bit too close. Somehow managed to slow down the pinch. A little bit of a bounce as a result, but CGM shred it beautifully. Put it towards the net. Not the most powerful shot on we've seen, but somehow Atletico were just... I think Atletico were in the PogChamp mode as well of what they were seeing unfold between... before their eyes.
Yeah, whoa. Some incredible goals. And AOEM, I don't know if you touched on AOEM's goal where it just somehow snuck in.
Yeah. A few of these goals have been interesting, I guess we could call them. Yeah, not sure what to say other than that.
Yeah, we got game three action coming at you. This is the last game of the day, and this league is shaping up to be absolutely phenomenal. I can't even think of the word now. What's going on? The game, Desu. We'll just ignore that. Dumbo now flipping it over to Amp. Can't get there. This is starting off a little bit slow from either team. Dumbo almost flicking it back into his own goal, but both his teammates are there to back him up. The winner of this game is so incredibly important. It's like obvious to say, but you win this game, you go to match point. You don't. You need two in a row.
Absolutely. And could that be a save? Yes, it will. Lukaric looked like he might have gotten an own goal there, but just a save in the nick of time. I don't know, Tibor. This, as you said, is very important. Atletico, a bit of a sad win, I guess you could say. They were really expecting to be able to take on Corvidae last week and pull out the win, but Corvidae pulled off an unimaginable reverse sweep. Scylla, they also lost. I believe they played Legacy last week.
Scylla played Alpha Sydney. They won the first game, but went down in the next three.
Yeah, so both of these teams, they played well last week, but not well enough, as it turned out for them. And, I mean, this is really going to be a heartbreak for whichever team loses this as well. I feel both of them are deserving of, you know, doing really well in this league, and a loss here is going to be quite sad. Will mean one of these teams is going home, being 0-2 in the league standings.
Yeah, exactly right. Daisuke now flipping this ball forward very nicely. It's going to sit to CJM. The shot on, but Dumbo with the save. Lewis now going to come around. He steals the boost. It shouldn't hinder too much. Athletico Emp with the fake and then a very interesting flip off the wall. Daisu with the incredibly long back pass to CJM, who's facing the wrong way somehow.
Yeah, very interesting. It hasn't been too much of a threat for Scylla here as Daisu running it forward even more. Going for the corner boost, but unfortunately couldn't quite get it. CJM now looking for it off the backboard. Interesting touch there from Dumbo. AOE Emp. That's unfortunate for him, but luckily regains control just in time as Lewis comes through for the challenge. It's going to work out in their favor as AOE Emp with the air dribble, backboard pass. I think Daisu wanted something to say about that. Couldn't really get too much on the ball, but again, working out in Scylla's favor. Just a lot of back and forth. Lukarish was looking for the redirect, I believe, as that shot from Dumbo was just off. Who knows? Maybe Dumbo thought it was on and called Lukarish off. We'll never know, Tibor.
No, interesting.
Basically
one.
3 minutes into the game already. It's just, again, back and forth.
Not too much has really happened so far. There's been one shot from either side, and 3 minutes have gone. They've either really turned off the gas pedal or just can't find structures.
So, well, here we go. Lukarish trying to return this one in. CJM, what can he make of this? Trying to combine it with Lewis. Now it'll be CJM on his own. Finds it past. He's found it past three, but Dumbo's rotated back.
One.
Almost finds it past the fourth. Not quite. Daisu now picks up that corner boost. AOEM will try and clear. Daisu, little touch towards the midfield. CJM to return it back into the corner. Daisu's there. Perhaps that was a pass or a redirect attempt. Once
that was
again,
a beautiful
hard to
pass.
Tell.
But Lewis just wasn't up enough for that. It was definitely a pass, but Lewis now over to CJM. A minute 15 to go. Still no scores. And we still only had one shot from each. AOEM's having a little bit of ping issue at 116 right now, too.
Always tough for poor old AOEM there. Lukarish is one that often has ping issues as well, if I'm not mistaken. But doesn't seem to have been affecting him too much. Lewis now looking for it forward. Dumbo to clear. One thing to remember about Athletico as well, with ping issues, talking about that, two of these players are from lovely Western Australia, that being Dumbo and Lukarish. So they're dealing with, I would guess, 60 to 70. Ooh, they're both on 72. WA ping not being kind to them. So yeah, poor old Athletico. Ping is going to be an issue.
It is.
Oh, what a bump.
Oh, that ball's dropping. No one wants to go. What is going on here? Okay, Dumbo. Yep. There we go. You can have the goal after about 17 whips.
Look at the bump from Lukarish onto Daisat. That's a padlon.
Yep. Okay. Congratulations, Dumbo. That was the last one. If they didn't score that, that was going to get cleared out as well.
Yep. So Athletico coming through just in time. Via Dumbo gets the first touch on the kickoff as well. Lukarish slows things down. Daisu off the sidewall. AOEM will find it underneath both Daisu and I believe it was CJM that threw himself at the ball as well. Lukarish now. It's a great touch out of the corner. Dumbo's there. Tries to go top left. Not quite. AOEM on the return. Daisu will get the clear out. They need the goal right here and right now. Off the backboard. Daisu going for the pass. Spotted CJM there. They need something to happen for them, but the clear is too strong from Athletico. CJM can chip it up. But will it be dunked down? Lukarish, no, not quite. Lewis now. Forward off
dangerous.
The backboard. Could this be it? Could this... AOEM will clear out of the corner, but CJM keeping it up.
Dumbo with the fake.
Yeah. He didn't want that... He didn't want it cleared. He didn't want it anything. He just wanted it to touch the ground.
Well, that was a game. It wasn't the most exciting game. Look at all the stats on the board. We've got a total of four. Look, I can add up all the points on the board. We've got four for Athletico and one for Scylla.
Well,
wow.
I mean,
maths.
Who was it? I think it was AOE Emp. Right before Dumbo scored the only goal in this game, AOE Emp got a huge bump onto Daisu, who was getting ready to save the inevitable shot that was going to come through. Just, I don't know.
This means that Atletico, they are a match point. Silla now require two in a row. Definitely. Oh, here we go. News. Ooh. AOE Emp is subbing out. So we are going to have the sub for Atletico to come in.
Which is a snuff.
Okay, I did. Wow.
I was notified about this by Nutters before we started casting, and it really threw me off. I'd completely forgotten about it. We'll have to wait and see if he is the one that jumps in.
Yeah, well, he definitely is marked down as the substitute. And welcome, Snuff. Yeah, we don't know. Each team needed a sub. This was a good reason for them to get a sub. And Snuff are back with his old side of Atletico. Just different names that he's with.
Yeah. Bit of a return here. Bit of a surprise to the community, I guess you could say, Tibor. I mean, you know, we'll see what happens. I'm expecting a good game. AOEM, definitely one of the better players in the scene. Snarf, who can doubt him?
No, yeah, you definitely can't. Snarf, the absolutely supreme player. And, absolutely incredible. He's achieved so much himself. So we'll see. We'll see if we get a more exciting game. That's what I'm hoping for. The last one was a bit slow, a bit messy. We'll see if it changes up and who can really turn on the gas. Oh, wow. That is so sick. That is so great. Luko Rish goes and detonates the player in goal, and then it just gets tapped on by Dumbo.
That's a padlon.
And CJM's just sneaking up behind it. That is so gross. Just that. It looked like that demo was for nothing, and then Dumbo's like, "Oh, hello, empty net."
this series, Tibor. As I was saying, both of these teams are probably my favorites to cast. Not really for the fact that it's constant, non-stop action, but it's certainly the most entertaining to watch, and that, of course, makes them the most entertaining to cast as well.
That's it. Oh, Lewis going for the goal. Ooh, almost snuck it in there, but Luko is too good. CJM, that's a really difficult pass to get onto. Snuff should get the clearance out here, but Lewis, too good. It jumps off the wall, goes around the ball. Not what he wanted. Dumbo can clear it down. Oh, everyone from Silla missing that. Daisu back enough, though, to deal with it. Daisu versus two. Luko Rish will get the pop-up. CJM and Lewis. Oh, that is a mess. That is a gigantic mess of a team play.
There we go, Luko Rish. It's a great pass. Almost an angle on net. He's credited with a shot on goal, but it just found the post. Dumbo wasn't able to quite finish that one. Towards net was Snarf, but Lewis with the save. Dumbo looking to read that one for a pass. Clearance attempt from Lewis, broken down by Luko Rish. The great pass in the midfield, but CJM quick to it. Dumbo. Chip to return it down off the ceiling, backboard, gets the shot on target somehow. There's one from Snarf just off the post. Definitely a tight angle to try and push. Passes have not quite been there. It feels like Atletico are just taking shots and hoping they go in, and off the back of that, Silla are failing to clear, and there it is from Dumbo Daisu, almost with the Spider-Man. But as I was saying, this wasn't, you know, Atletico, oh, pass here, pass there into a goal. It's let's just keep taking shots and picking it up off the backboard while Silla failed to clear, and eventually we might score.
Well, Daisu and CJM both went up for that ball. They both didn't get the clearance, and that is going to be Atletico going 2-0 up. Atletico are going to take everything that they can get right now. But can Silla come back? They need this. Otherwise, Atletico are going to move to 1-1. And Silla are going to be down at the lowly depths of 0-2 after winning the first game of each series they played.
And that'd be harsh for them, but it's got to happen to someone.
It does. Snuff taking this ball down the field. CGM just pops out to the side. Whoa, that pinch way too hot for Dumbo.
There we go. Lucarish finds it on the curb. Lewis is there. Doesn't quite find this one out of the half. Snarl Snarl. Powerful clear forward. Dumbo, bit of a whiff. As Snarl Snarl was going on the bump on Daisu. So now it's 3v1. The CGM gets the drop down to Daisu. Oh, so close. You can see what they were trying to pull off. An epic of pass plays. Not quite there in the end, T-ball.
Just off CJM, sort of caught out completely out of position there. Still having to do this basically 2v1. Lewis opting to just leave it. Didn't want to get a sneaky little backflip or anything in there. And Lucarish gets it down the field. Snarf, snarf. Now, there's an empty net, but he's made a bit of a mess there.
Not too much else to say on that. So we'll just get right back into it, I guess. CJM with a touch high now. Snarf, snarf. Perhaps wanting to make a second attempt, trying to read Daisu's big chip clear out. CGM puts this one on the backboard. Daisu's there trying to follow it up. I think that might have been a pinch of sorts, but a bit hard to tell. Autocam was not being kind to me there. Dumbo now finds a pinch onto the ground off the sidewall. Snarl Snarf and Lucarish in net. Pass to Lewis from Daisu off the backboard to CGM. Again, backboard is the chosen play. Would like to see some shots on from Scylla, but they're just not obliging me right now.
No, only three shots so far. They're struggling to get the shot on target. They've got opportunities. Oh, wow. Oh! Wow. Just pop it into the curb of the roof and let it sit in front of goal. Easy.
Daisu got a good challenge. And as you said, curb of the roof. CJM, good read. 127 kilometers per hour. That's probably the fastest goal we've seen tonight.
Here we go. Maybe they're coming back. 47 seconds to go. Winning the kickoff, kind of. Dumbo smashes it down the field. Daisu now turns around. We need to see Scylla get a goal. Otherwise, we're going to be done for the night here. Oh, no way. No way. Dumbo somehow getting the save. That was an incredible shot, but unable to go in. 30 seconds to go for Scylla to score a goal. Dumbo is going to do it well.
3-1 now. Only 25 seconds remaining. Everything in favor of Atletico right now. They take out this game right here, right now. They take the series. If Scylla somehow make a comeback, they're going to have to go for it for another game. But I'm sorry to Scylla. I just don't see it happening. Atletico are probably going to be able to hang on to this one.
It is looking that way. Just not Scylla not being able to convert. They did have that chance. It was saved by Dumbo, and then Dumbo goes down the field and puts it in the net. Lucarish trying to find it. Snarf, snarf, can't get that in. But there's no time left. This ball's not going in for Atletico. It is there, but time was counting down. 3-goal lead, Atletico. They are going to get their win for the series. The team that loves to assist each other.
Wow.
They've now managed a victory here. In week two, they'll go to 1-1. This is such a close ladder.
I watched that goal from Dumbo's perspective. It's a little bit difficult to appreciate the beauty of that in autocam, but I really like that goal. And what a way to end it here for Atletico as well. I've got to say, Tibor, had I have just stuck with my gut, you know, we put together our predictions at the beginning of every game. We had a bit of a prediction on who was going to take out, and after all of my predictions being wrong, I kind of thought, okay, my gut is obviously not working for me today. But had I stuck with my gut, I did call in my predictions Atletico to win, but Scylla were capable of picking up a game. I should have just trusted my instinct.
Yeah, certainly. Now, this is such a close series between all these players. Even though Masterminds and Scylla, they do drop down to 0-2. They've been in there. They've been contesting. And they're still definitely not out of it. It's only week two. Mm. There's still five more to go.
Really? Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
You play seven games each. So,
Yep, absolutely. So, there's still plenty of time for teams to make improvements here. I don't know, some are obviously a little bit better off already rather than others. So if we take a look at the standings, one more and Alpha Sydney sitting pretty at the top with 2-0 in the ladder standings already. And obviously right now we're seeing Atletico, Legacy, Corviday and Jam all with 1-1. And Masterminds and Scylla, they're down there with 2-0.
Yeah, certainly are there. You got the four teams on the same point, so you don't have whitewashes so far. But today, you had two best of fives, and you didn't have a blowout in either. There was no 3-0s. I didn't get one prediction for these matches. Alpha Sydney got a 3-0 in there against Masterminds. But yeah, overall, one more was my biggest surprise for the day, I'm going to say.
I don't know what I was expecting with Shady and Elusive. Not to say that I don't think they're great players. I think they're absolutely amazing players. But besides, out of all the core lineups that played today, one more certainly had the newest. And I wasn't really sure how well they would gel together with team players, but they certainly picked steam up and went hard in the series. So it was good to see them pull through amazingly in the end.
Yeah, they certainly did, and they'll be sitting pretty at the top of the ladder because of it. But yeah, then we had another Corviday overtime, game five, that went almost 3 minutes. It's safe to say that Corviday had the majority of the opportunities in that overtime as well, just couldn't close it out.
Absolutely, yeah. And unfortunately for them this time, not going the same way as last week, we did see a loss there for them, so not as much luck as they had up against Atletico. And yeah, obviously to round things out, Atletico and Silla, possibly the most entertaining series.
Possibly. There was some moments close. With it was the definitely series. Close. The stats might call it that Atletico just went ham, but each game was really close. Atletico came away with game three with a goal, like with less than a minute to go. I think about 30 seconds to go.
Absolutely, it's definitely great stuff for them. But I think that's all I've got to say about it, Tibor. Any last words from you?
I think that may just do it. Might have a little quick look at the at what's going to happen next week. We are going to have the first game up next week is going to be Jam Gaming versus Silla Esports. The second one more versus Corviday. Then we'll have Masterminds versus Atletico, and rounding it up, Legacy Esports versus Alpha Sydney. So again, that's going to be an incredibly important week. All these weeks are important. And so far, the first 2 weeks have given up insanely good Rocket League action. And I'm just so happy that ESL Australia has come along and been able to put this league on.
Absolutely. Got to give huge props to them. It's amazing effort. From everyone involved, especially the admins that run at Tibor.
Certainly is. So I think that's going to round us up here. My name is Tibor. I'm here with I've been here with Rankies. It's been a fantastic night of Rocket League action. This is ESL Australia's AU and NZ Championship Series, week number 2. We will see you here back same channel, same time next week for week 3. We'll be right back.